10 sections of this trail.
And basically it's a
boulder garden you ride in. Not too extremely technical. Basically we have a couple of drops
right here, little small drops, and you kind of make your way around this big boulder, and then a big 180 around and back over. It's kind of a fun section to ride.